What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Killer NC, bringing you Chapter 6 of The Evil Within. Took a break from it for a little bit, but now I'm back, and I will continue doing the walkthrough to the end. So, enjoy. Ooh, what we got here? A sniper rifle. That's what's up. Do a little no-scoping. I'll do that later.
Let's be careful. It could be full of them.
Come on, man. I'm trying to sneak up. I won't even do the animation. Oh shoot, up close and personal. Oh shit, they're coming. Come on, man, how did he see me? Oh my god, get clocked. Come on, fatty, drop. Oh shoot, he brought his boys with him. I don't want to use my shotties, but alright, you go ahead, you get them when they come. Oh, he clocked me. Get away.
Are you alright?
Yeah, get fatty over here. There you go. Get lit. So if you stand still, you actually regenerate your health a little bit. So that's what I was just doing there. Oh, look at that guy down there. Let me see if I can blow his shit up. Wow, so I can't aim when I'm crouching. Ooh, there we go. Missed. Didn't miss. Up our axe. Oh my god, he got up from that. What? So he took a bomb, an axe, and still kept going. Wow. Oh shit. Get him, man. Oh my god.
You all right?
Damn. Ooh, he dropped some health. I probably should take care of this now. I could see myself walking through that door and getting blown up. this the other end that I came in last time? Yes, it is. Alright, we're going up now, guys.
Get to cover.
Alright. It looks like I have to shoot these guys. Damn. Oh, whoa.
We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Pick up my axe. Moving on. Oh, there goes the second guy. Come on, come on, come on, sniper. Woohoo! Come on, man, go! Oh, there goes another one. Oh, shit. Come on, man, what are you doing? Watch my back. Damn. Got him. This guy over here throwing axes like it was nothing. Oh my god, come on guy, get him. Punk ass down. Get lit. Get off him. Damn, they keep coming. Here they come again. Get axed. Looks like we have one more. What the hell? Must be a glitch. That's not supposed to happen, I don't think. Oh shit, here they come. What the hell I keep going down there for? Uh-oh. Time to get blasted. Oh, look at him covering his face. Wow. There you go, cover that. Damn, he got half a dome. He's still coming. Get off. Get out of here. Really? Get your ass off me. Huh. There you go. Now you ain't got no head. Now what, buddy? Now let's see if we can get this guy down. There we go. Oh shit. Okay, now what? Open up. Uh-oh. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, come on, man. That was right on his head. Oh. There you go, baby. Freeze. And now you're going to get blasted on. Right in your dome. Really like that one. There you go, baby. Want some more? I guess you don't.
Let's be careful. It could be full of them. The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up. This is what the holdup was.
I'll take care of this. Goodies. Anything good in here? I'll take that. Take that. I don't feel like going in there. Need more juice. Let's go.
Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us.
The hell's wrong with you?
Hang in there. Just a little further.
Oh! Wow, they're beheading people now.
There are only two. We can take them.
No, that's not.
It's a trap, buddy. Yep. Oh, damn. Now they're gonna chop his head off? I can't let that happen. Oh crap, they're already walking him up there. I can't miss. Whew. Wow, the other guy's still taking him. There you go. Get the hell off of him.
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry. Should have just let them.
Huh?
Well, this guy's suicidal, man. Look at that.
It's just a matter of time.
Give me my gun back.
It's better this way. What the fuck?
That's just what I needed. A suicidal partner. Oh, shoot. We better get moving.
Cover me.
Let's go.
Come on, man. Go down. How many bullets? There you go. Take that one. Headshots all day.
Hurry, this way.
Saved by the drawbridge. Let's go. What's next?
Joseph, are you all right? Yeah.
Come on, give me something. All right.
This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks different, just like everywhere else. We gotta keep moving.
Is this one of those bombs? Yep. That's retarded how they have something like that. And there's no way around it. We can't shoot it. Nope.
Seem a little harder to move lately.
No, I'm good. breaking everything, bottles and everything.
Father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent. He was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away. Shh.
Not sure if this is even the right way, but find out soon enough. Open up. Dude, what's wrong with you?
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Seems pretty real to me. I guess I'm locked in here. Oh my god, bro. Something really wrong with you. Oh yeah. You're dying.
Shit. Let's hide out in here for a minute.
Yeah, let's hide out next to the skull. Oh, you need a drink, buddy?
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there?
Dang, you snitched me out?
We don't have time for this. I need my partner here.
Yeah, we'll discuss this later.
I'm counting on you. Find something?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Matches. Ooh.
It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful.
Ooh.
I think I'm okay.
Let me take care of some of these. That way I can grab that.
Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
You all right?
Yeah. Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with?
It's that crazy guy I've been chasing the whole game.
What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you.
I guess I don't have a choice. Oh, nice little sniper over there, man. I thought you were gonna cover me.
Find cover. They're shooting.
But duh. Oh, damn. Ah. He busted his ass, too. Come here, Biggie. Damn, could you get a bigger mallet? Shot it to the face. There you go. That guy's over there sniping, too. Whoa. Oh, man. Come on. Get away. There we go. Wow. His mallet went through the damn cinder blocks. That made sense. Good shotty. Boom.
Now's your chance. You can finish him off.
What do we got now? Oh, damn. This one's on crack. Get away. Oh, come on, man, I'm out of shotty. Guess this little gun. Wow, this is not doing anything to him. Oh, what we got here? Oh, shoot, run! Uh-oh. Damn. Oh, man. He got that super speed. There you go. Uh-oh.
Out of ammo.
Oh, man. That'll do it. Let me burn this guy up. You never know.
Shit. A dead end.
I'll look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
This way.
There we go. Guess I'm going towards the horses.
Wait, there was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
I guess we go down.
I guess so.
Oh shit, I'm back in that one spot. The hell is she moaning back there? Let me get some. What should I get? Yeah, let me get more volts. Let's go. There she goes moaning again. Think I've done enough to save it. Okay, I'm back in the same room.
Are you all right?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right, lead the way.
Does it seem a little harder to move lately?
Dude, you keep asking that. I'm fine. You're the one over there throwing up blood. All right, what should I use? Looks like I can't build anymore, so guess this is what we have. Couple of shotgun shells. Let's go. Wow, I thought this level would be done by now. Alright, not sure exactly what we gotta do here, so we're just gonna start pulling levers.
What do you make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me. Should it?
Oh.
Hold on a second. I jotted something down.
9. Well, let's hope that first one I pulled was the correct one.
It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open.
I'm going.
It seems that was correct.
Of course it was correct. You're gonna wait for me in the elevator? Come on, man. Okay, what are those, Siamese? That don't sound good. Hope you're behind me. What's on the other side of this? Come on, man.
Can you
move
get
around
it
a little? Oh! Uh-oh. Time to run. Drop your glasses, buddy. Okay. Time to get blasted on. Wow. I don't think I did anything to it. Come on, come on. There you are. Yeah, take a grenade. And take another grenade. Where do you think you're going? Close and personal, baby. Let's go. Boom. Oh, damn. Come out, come out. Gotcha. Really? Hurry up, hurry up. Get harpoon. Didn't even slow it down. Great. Take another one. Oh, okay. He's dead. Are you dead too, man?
Joseph.
I am not going back in there.
Fuck.
Oh, hell no, I'm not going back in there.
Sebastian, I'll draw it away so you can search.
I don't know where he's at, but I gotta get out of here. Go, 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 go.
It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right.
Weirdo.
Let's focus on finding Kidman.
Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses.
Okay, this guy's gonna get me killed. Now what? Oh, okay, we beat it. Chapter 6 clear. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Please hit a like, subscribe, leave me a comment. Let me know what you guys think of this walkthrough, and I'll see you guys in the next one.